letting it have a good stance. Look at the old man driving it. Cool as hell.
Yeah.
Wow. That's interesting.
Thank you.
beautiful. Wow. Sounds as good as it looks. Very nice. Color. Beautiful two-tone. Oh. Wow. Stunning. Beautiful car. Very nice. Yeah. I like the green on green. It's sharp. Very nice. Yeah. Gotta catch it. Too fast for me. Y'all been to every one of them?
Yeah, we got a couple more to go.
You're close.
Yes.
That's cool. Look at that.
Wow.
Cool old crane. That is gnarly. Ooh, they're busy. Official shirts. Cruising. Having a blast. We're in Ocean Springs, Mississippi. Cruising the coast 2023. Riding through the town. Living the dream. You're watching Sam Space 81. Thank you very much for your viewership. Big turnout. Lots of folks out here. This is a fun little walk, isn't it? Everybody having a good time out here. I love it. Nice pace. Beautiful buildings and trees.
Thank you.
bookmobiles. All right. It's a beautiful day. You're fine. It's hard to stop staring at it. There's it comes, folks. Oh, what a treat.
Actually, the guy who owns it took him out. He didn't like it. But this thing is it's got
crystal shifter.
97 Cadillac engine in there.
Updated.
It doesn't have got the original steering wheel on it. Well, a reference.
Yeah.
Original. It would have been there on it.
It's gnarly. Wide body. good. How are you?
Thank you.
Sam Space 81. We're still here at Cruising the Coast, Ocean Springs, Mississippi. Having an absolute blast. Appreciate you tuning in. Be sure and drop me a like at the least. Thank you very much. I think that's the coolest hood ever put on a muscle car.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. See y'all. Stunning. I like the two-tone paint. Y'all have a good afternoon. Thank you. Aren't people nice out here? If people appreciate genuine hospitality when you dish it out. love that, man. Beautiful. What is that going to cost me? 34. I got to see the dash before you run off. Oh, yeah. Got your low car shifter. Beautiful. Y'all have a good evening. That's class. I love old Cadillacs. Absolutely. Fine gentlemen. The men make the car, not the other way around. Beautiful car. Nickel. I knew it was a 55 because I could hear the V8 in it. 53 and 4 had six cylinders in them. Blue Flame 6. All other Corvettes had V8s and still do. Speaking of the devil, if the devil came in blue, the blue devil. Oh, look at that bad boy. Left side car. Love it. Rolling. Come on, baby. Oh, it's running.
This is Cadillac.
Okay.
The motor and drivetrain is a 26 Cadillac, and the body was extended a foot bit on the 26 frame.
Was it done a long time ago, the rebody or coach work?
I did it the first time. I ran the him the first time in the 60s.
Yes, sir.
And then when he was getting ready to go, he knew it, and he gave it to me and my sister. My sister had no interest. I took it to Bob's old car garage in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Yes.
And they did a full frame off 4.5 years.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.
Appreciate you.
Thank you.
The dual windshield? Wow.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
It's the standard of the world. Yeah. No joke. This is when it was the best thing. I thought that's the quietest car when it went by.
Yeah. Well, if I don't give up, okay, now it's running.
Yeah, I thought, second, oh, did it die?
Second gear, yeah, the gear is really loud. Like, I'll run into second gear, but it's just...
It's quiet. Yeah. The gears are quiet in it. I know there's no synchros in it, are there?
No. No.
Yeah. I'll let you get parked. Yeah. Where are y'all parking out here? Oh, cool,
we're
man.
We're parking here tomorrow.
Okay. Yeah. It was a pleasure to meet you. I'm Sam. Sam Mallow.
Sam, what do you do? You're into pretty...
I'm Sam Space 81 on YouTube. I go all over the country and cover car shows. I'm out of cards.
Sam Space?
Yes.
Come by when I'm parked tomorrow. Come by and talk a little bit.
Okay,
you
I will.
Video that you put on your site.
I would love to.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Yeah, but nice. You can go to YouTube and see my stuff.
All right. Yeah, I'd like to. Sam Space?
Yes. 81.
Sam Space 81.
Yeah, I'm real prolific. If you put in car show on YouTube, you'll see me. Right. Or you'll see a red fit. You'll see Sam.
Are you an influencer?
Oh, yeah. I've got over 100,000.
You get paid to do it?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah. Getting paid to have fun. Sneak up here and look. Oh, look at that.
You want to play with us some more? Good. You want
to? Yeah. And I need to ride in the back of this bad boy.
He loves to put his hands on it.
You were sleeping right out here the other day, the other night.
Did you catch me sleeping?
I seen a white pillar in the behind in the back seat. Yeah. I said, oh, and I seen your head. Oh, he's sleeping back out.
I'll be sleeping there again tonight.
Okay. That's a vagabond.
Well, if you need to go to the restroom or anything, we're just around the corner.
Okay.
In the house.
You live right here?
We're renting a house.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just some strength.
Be careful.
Thanks, guys.
Isn't that an incredible car?
It's a daddy's work, don't
you? Yeah, he was telling me about it when we were walking. Yes, so incredible.
That's what daddy wants.
Hey, man. Hey, sir. Can I hop in the back and ride for a minute?
Yeah,
film? Thank you very much. Yeah, I got it.
Slam it.
Just slam it? Yeah, it's closed. Thank you very much.
How do you like the back seat back there?
It's roomy. My buddy's about 7 foot tall. He would enjoy it.
You'd probably sleep back there.
Huh? Oh, man, this is comfortable.
They're not checking for registration, surprise.
This is real laid back affair. You can pretty much go wherever you want in this car.
We pulled up to the casino the other night.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
Put you right out. Put you in front of the whole thing.
Three front. Hey, oh, that's all right.
See ya.
What a treat. When I was in my 20s, I sold classic cars for a living. I worked, did all the photos, and a man in his 80s, he let me drive his 1913 Rolls Royce.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm, you know, man, that stuff gets in your blood. You know it?
And well, this is not that easy to drive, let me tell you.
Oh, I bet. I can see you. I heard it go into gear. Quality.
My grandpa used to have original before he got restored this time.
Yes.
He had a little, like, glass container, like a dome.
Yes.
Like you see some clocks in sometimes. And he put the exhaust, an exhaust hose to it, and had little styrofoam pieces so he could tell when it was running.
Smart.
Hey, 1913.
What is it?
This is style in here.
What is it?
Cadillac.
Sam Space 81, riding around Friends 13 Cadillac.
I love that one.
Sorry
about that.
Oh, sorry. Didn't think about that.
No.
I didn't think about that part.
That is so cool.
I hope so. People will help. I get the sense.
That's beautiful.
1913.
Oh, hey, Rich. I thought I had my Ole Miss hat on, but I don't.
Yeah.
Dang
wrong
it.
Time, my brother.
Oh, here, run this thing. Can you spin that? Well, what is that? Thank you. 19, spin that.
13.
Yeah.
Spin it. Cadillac.
Cadillac.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You have a great day.
1913.
V8?
Lighthead V8.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Rub them off the sticker.
This is my second year here, into the scene. It's like fantasy man, world.
Well, I was here 2 years ago for the 25th anniversary,
yes.
And it was my first year.
Oh, doesn't it just make you feel good to spread this kind of
yes.
cheer?
That's pretty cool. Yeah. It's a scene. I'm watching you.
Are you crossing?
Yeah, you have to watch.
Yeah. How many forward gears does it have?
It's got three forward and one reverse. It's like a tractor.
Okay.
That's right, the gears are right there. Now this is where it gets hard on the hill.
Is it running good and cool for you?
It's running cool, but it's starting to miss, and it's starting to get a little warmer.
You're going to have to park it a while and let it cool down?
No, not at this point. It's still doing fine.
Okay.
And once we get moving, it'll cool.
It's as good as it gets, guys.
the breezeway window. Y'all having fun today? I get around too. Have a good evening. Woo! School's out, baby. I'm telling you, school's out. I done graduated. She'll turn on a dime. Great ride. Sacagawea. Stones.
Soto. Love the grill.
You gotta watch these Mercury guys. They might get your grill, man.
Nah, they ain't getting this one.
They ain't getting this one. Oh, that's a nice car. That was a good line. First class. Yes, sir. Oh, excuse me, folks. I didn't see y'all. opposite of it. Alaska. Cool. Put Alaska plate on it. Alabama on the back. I love 82 collectors and the hatch opening. So cool. See that park. Love that park. Love it. This is wild, man. I love that thing. Badass. Yeah. Bad fucking car. Badass. Yeah, man. What's up? What you got?
I ain't got no good one.
Oh, man. Thank you. Hey, I'm SamSpace81 on YouTube.
SamSpace?
Yes, sir. 81. Yeah, look up Car Show. You'll see me.
Appreciate it, brother.
You'll see Sam on there, you too. Car Show. Oh, you gonna look it up? I don't wanna hold you up.
Sam Space?
Yeah, 81. There I am. Sam Space 81. Somewhere on there. Yeah, you're doing it right. 81. You got it. There I am. All right, brother. Y'all have a good evening. Thank you. than yesterday. Well engineered car. Fancy 65, Louisiana. Thank you. that's bad.
Wow.
Oh, hey, brother. Look who showed up. Joe, Big Boy Cars.
How's it going?
Going good, man.
Oh, man, this is overwhelming.
Isn't it incredible? This is Joe's first year. We've been hanging out, filming. Ben, I'm glad I ran into you.
Yeah, me too.
You've been getting some good stuff?
Yeah, just finishing up.
Hey, we gotta swap, check our stuff out later.
Yes, we do.
Hey, check him out. Let's get back to it.
All right.
I bet you have a lot of fun with this one, don't you? I'm just as entertained as he was, or more so. Is that one that you put together?
What?
This ride one you put together?
Yeah, I built the ground up.
Did you?
Saw him built.
What's it based off of? What is it?
Well, the drive change off a Fox Body Mustang.
Yes, sir. Oh.
The body and chassis is all home built.
So you can drive this car anywhere?
Oh, yeah.
I'll check it out. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all have a good evening.
You too.
Thank you. Have a good evening, sir. Beautiful car. I used to sell classics. One of the first ones I sold was one of these that stuck in my head.
Really?
I sold it for $14,500 and it was beautiful. That tells you how long ago that was.
Actually, I think.
All right. Good investment. Yes, sir. Me too. Every day. Dan, 30-30. take it out and play with it. You know what I mean? Drive it. Hey, enjoyed visiting. Have a good evening. Thank you. Oh, you got a nice gauge set up, man. Lights up nice. Rod twisters out of Pigeon Forge. That thing's cool. Oh, it's that Jeep. Nice. Thank you. Y'all have a good evening. That's your name on it, brother. Out of your way. Me too. Excuse me. It's on a different effect at night. It's beautiful. Yes, ma'am. Have a good night. Prettiest cars ever made, one of the best engines ever designed, attractive, effective, 120 miles an hour all day.
Yes, sir.
And another one of the prettiest cars ever made. Have a good evening, man. We'll be right back. Have a good evening, sir.
Thank you.
I appreciate you. Go. Hey, bud. Have a good night, man. He didn't see me. We were visiting yesterday. There they go. Suicide Sally. Y'all have a good evening. You're too cool in that ride. The slab side's one of my favorite. All-time favorites. Just always dug those cars. Oh, I like that truck. Dodge. To sell these at a classic dealership, man. Nothing more fun to drive. Good to see y'all. Take care. One time a guy consigned one with a 427 all independent suspension. I'm in my 20s. I took it out with a mechanic. We both hit 150 in it. It's crazy. The owner went to pull it in at the end of the night. It wouldn't start. He called the owner. He's like, you put any fuel in? He said, I brought it with a full tank. We burned up all the fuel. Y'all too. Oh, that's slick. Boy, it looks tough at night, man. Have a good evening. Thank you. There you go.
Balance? New Balance?
Yeah. Nice little duster. Anger, man. Oh, man. Y'all got it going on. Appreciate you. Yeah, it is. Have a good night. Love that car. Beautiful. Have a good evening, sir. Damn, it's classy. Thank you.
What did you want to know?
Anything. Where, did you score it like this? Did you do some work on it? Or?
No.
Did you restore it?
Somewhat. I bought it from a friend of mine that that bought it from somebody else that restored it. And,
yeah.
And, it was pretty much, when I bought it, I was going to put the LS in it. And then we got it cranked and running, and it runs so good and everything. I just didn't want to mess up. You know, the original car.
Yes.
So,
yeah, it is.
But, I spent a lot of money on it after I bought it, but it's all been worth it.
One of my favorites.
And I get, hey.
Yeah.
I don't really drive it that much during the year at home, but August and September, I start getting everything prepared for coming down here. And so then you start, but it's just a fun project, And hey, knock on wood. It's been a good car.
Knock on wood. Yeah. We appreciate you.
It's been a good car.
You look good in it too.
Hey, I like the way you're thinking. Or drinking.
No, not yet. Peace and love. Machine there, buddy.